Southside up, hate a heartbreaker, swang on bow tire, now I'm with that laser, B-boy supplier, that's how we came up.
Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel, this is Kenneth TV, and today I'm going to wash my hair, and this is what I'm using, to wash my hair, yep. And I also use this afterwards, like when I'm done conditioning washing it. It has heat protection oil in it and tea tree oil in it, so my hair won't get fall out and stuff. So let's get into the video and wash my hair. Hey you guys, I am back. I just washed my hair, so now I'm finna put this grease in there on my scalp, and I'm just put it all off my hair. And I'm gonna use one of these because this is a hydrated cream. Use one of these. And the blow dryer I'm using today is this. It's a 22,000 pro. This one, I like this one because it comes with this, so I don't have to do all that combing. I can just, yeah, so I'm gonna use this, but now I'm going to just put the grease around up on my scalp and then use that. high genetic in my head, so I can just move around a little bit. So this, I'm gonna put this in there, the heat protection oil. Freaking curly cue. That stuff is lit, boy. It's enough oil, because I really don't want the oil to run down my face. So don't put, I mean, you can put a lot of oil if you want to, but I don't like when it runs down my face and stuff. That's messy. Then, now I'm gonna put this hydrated cream on here. That smells good. I'm going to put it on here. So now that I put that up in my hair, I'm gonna divide my hair into 4 pieces. That's about the easiest way for me to divide my hair into 4 pieces. Comb it first and then I'll blow dry. I like to comb my hair before I blow dry because I don't want to have any of my hair coming out while I'm blow drying. So I might as well just go ahead and comb it. And make sure you always use something like this or a bigger comb, the red, you know what I'm talking about, the big red combs. Use them, okay? Because if you use one of these little combs, you'll have a lot of breaking your hair off easily. Know that. And make sure you always keep your hair clean. Always keep your hair clean. Not forget about that part. So once you're done, you don't have to clean up as much. now that I have them four pieces, I'm going to start with the back and then I'll work my way up to the front. So first thing. Just split into two. Now you start to comb from the bottom and then you comb from the root. Mom always told me that. Guess this is the best way to comb your hair. So you really won't break it off. See how easily it goes there? Since I started from the bottom and then I came to the top with it. Okay. See, I have a nice comb, so it's very poofy, very soft too. So now I am about to start doing my hair. Like, start blow drying my hair. Alright. Is how it comes out and you blow dry it. Okay. Blow dry it down. Spit off from the floor. So this is what I got. Okay. That's what I got from this. Now it's to this side of my head. What I'm gonna do is try to pin this side out. Pin this side down this side so I won't get on this side of my head. So now it's back to combing first. Combing the bottom of the ends of your hair, then work your way to the top. Easily glass there. So now it's time for this part. No, it's not. So now that the back of my hair is blow dry, I'm gonna blow dry that again all together. Now to the front. I'll tell you, make sure your area is clean. The front of my hair, it's like itching, man. Okay, so the front of my hair is different from the back because I used to always have like a lot of sew-ins with middle parts, so like this part is like damaged. It's like iron damage. So yeah, I'm putting it straight and short now. Just gonna do the same thing I did with the back. Start from the bottom of my hair, work my way to the top. What it looks like when it's done. Just see how it is, and just it's long because when you go down, your hair gets longer, so therefore that's why they go down. So I like to do that too. This way. Then I have one last one, didn't I? Make sure you clean your thing off after you use it. Okay. Clean it. See how I didn't really have to clean it.
so much.
Gotta use your brain now. Good thing. Oh, this is the fantasia of my heart. Oh, this is mine. Clean this off. So I'm gonna let that sit and dry. That is how I wash my hair. So done. It's all smooth and Jesus. Lord have mercy, Jesus. I like to get proof and justify Jesus. Anyway, so that's how I wash my hair. Please like and subscribe to my video. Thanks for watching. Please give my video a thumbs up. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.